Portland City Council taking a step toward reunifying the city's Albina neighborhood with an $800,000 grant from the U.S. Department of Transportation. That money is going to help kickstart the planning work related to the proposed cap that'll go over I-5 near the Rose Quarter.